Hi, I'm Mariona, and I'm going to show you a few different ways you can use your BenQ board for classes. Today, we will see how to quickly set up and use lesson content on the BenQ board. The Windows version of EZWrite 6 is a great way to build your lesson. It lets you copy and paste text and images directly from your laptop. Here, let's set up a geography lesson. I'll use the first page for my lesson intro. On the second page, I can import a high-res map of the US. And because it's on EZWrite, we can easily zoom in and out to find the capitals of each state. On the next page, I can have a blank map as a game and have the students label each state just to see if they were paying attention. And now that I'm done, I can simply save the file on my laptop or a USB drive. But since I want to be able to access my file anywhere, I'll save it on my cloud storage. When it's time for class, I can log into my BenQ board and get direct access to my cloud account. I'll just open the file from there and start teaching. What's great about having a whiteboard file is that it's editable. I can easily save whatever information is added during class. When the class is over, I can send the saved file to my students so they'll have something to review at home. For more BenQ board tips, subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in the next video.